What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when Roblox is not opening or crashing on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This issue can be caused by different reasons, and the most common problem is that your Roblox application is not recognizing the command to be opened by your browser. To fix this, make sure to clear your recent browser cache and cookies. On Chrome, click on this burger menu on the top right and select Settings. Here, search for Cookies and you'll be presented with the Clear Browsing Data option under Privacy and Security. Select it and make sure to clear your data for the last 7 days or change the time range in case the problem has been caused for a longer amount of time. Under Advanced, make sure that Cookies and other site data is selected. You may not want to clear your passwords and other sign-in data. When this is done, make sure that you're logged in with your Roblox account. This is important as the game will otherwise not open up. Next, search for percentage app data percentage in your start menu search and hit enter. Your File Explorer will open up. From here, navigate to App Data, Local, Roblox, Versions. In this folder, select the newest version where your Roblox Player Beta application will be located. Right-click the application and select Properties. On this window, navigate to the Compatibility tab and make sure to run this program in compatibility mode for Windows 7 and disable full screen optimizations. This will prevent Roblox from making changes that could prevent it from opening up properly on your PC. When this is done, you can close these windows and search for percentage temp percentage and hit enter. This folder will contain all of your temporary files saved by your programs and should be deleted. You can safely delete everything in this folder. Some files might remain, so just leave them there. Lastly, make sure that your Windows 11 version is up to date. Search for Update to open up your Check for Updates system settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, and in case there is an update available to you, make sure to restart your PC after downloading it. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall Roblox to your system, in case some of your game files are missing or corrupted. Make sure to open up your control panel. Here, make sure to view by category, and under Programs, select Uninstall a Program. In this list, select any application and start typing Roblox to find your Roblox Player application. Right-click the app and select Uninstall. This will take a few seconds to uninstall Roblox, and the next time you select to play a Roblox game, your browser will ask you to re-download and reinstall the Roblox Player app to your system. You should also make sure that you're using a reliable network connection to play Roblox on your PC. I have a guide below that will further explain how to troubleshoot a bad or moderate network connection on Windows 11. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.